Today, I'm going to share with you my top three areas you need to childproof in your bathroom. This is one of the most overlooked areas in the house, but also the most frustrating when you start to realize all the hazards that exist. But don't worry, because it can all be addressed. Now, keep in mind this is not a comprehensive list, but it will definitely get you started on your childproofing project for the bathroom. Okay, let's hop into it. Number one, the faucets on your tub. If you have a bathtub that is front and center in the bathroom, like most houses in America, and you have a toddler, then you know exactly why I'm mentioning this. I remember when my daughter was two, once she realized that the faucet handles turned and spewed water everywhere, there was no stopping her. When we were in there, she was constantly lunging for them and blasting the water every chance she got. Now, this can be dangerous for several reasons. If she had slipped as a result of the water going everywhere, or if the water was scalding hot, which did happen a couple of times, or if I had left for 2 seconds to grab something from another room and got distracted and she climbed into the tub with the water filling it up. Even without all of those factors, it's just plain annoying. I remember searching the internet for locks or latches or some legit way to childproof tub handles until I had the brilliant idea to unscrew them. That's right, just take those handles off. What's left are little nubs that are a lot, and I mean a lot, harder to turn. That right there fixed our bathtub faucet problems for good. Number two, the toilet. Even though you understand all the germs in a toilet bowl, your toddler does not. It's fun to look at the water swirling around in the bowl and stuffing it with way more toilet paper than your pipes can handle. How to prevent this? Easy. Get yourself a toilet seat lock. Yes, this actually does exist. I prefer one that doesn't use adhesive unless your toilet lid is plastic. You know how I feel about adhesive on painted surfaces. The two do not go together. Number three, the door into the bathroom. How about keeping your child from entering that bathroom in the first place? That's your best bet and by far the most effective way to minimize any childproofing you must do inside the bathroom. In my opinion, the best choice for this is the GlideLok top of door childproofing system. This child safety lock sits on top of your door. That's the key because your kids can't reach it, but you can. It's made out of durable metal, not flimsy plastic, so it will stand up to quite a bit of abuse. And the best part is the GlideLok childproofing door lock operates from both sides of the door, so you can't get trapped in a room like other childproof door locks. I love the GlideLok child safety door lock so much that my company, Millow Market, became its official online distributor. We hear from parents every day who are thrilled that they finally found this product because it has been such a game changer for their family. If you'd like to hear their stories, I invite you to visit us at GlideLokwithAK.com. That's GlideLok.com. And I'll see you there.